486 by seniors here. We have a certain infrastructure, your desktop, okay, and our software. Let's see whether they work together. There are many issues, okay, browser issues, bandwidth issues, audio, video, and things like that. We will only learn, okay, once we encounter these things, okay, and find out, is there a solution? Or is there a workaround, whatever problem you would have encountered? Okay? So as you explore, I'll give you 20 or 30 minutes to explore, okay? I will go around, okay, and have conversations with you individually, okay? But your exploration would be individual, quote-unquote, let's call them now, folders. Because I have 50 folders here, I want each of you, okay, to explore different folders. So if you're your Amazon, siya lang ang mag-explore ng Amazon, okay? If you're the Mozilla folder, ikaw lang ang mag-explore ng Mozilla. Okay, but I will ask you about what you're exploring. Okay? And then, second, is we will record, okay, the process. Because I'm using it as documentation, okay, to show the dean, the VP Academic Affairs, the president, okay? This is the conversation that's going on, okay? This is the reaction of your students to this set of videos. This is the reaction of your students to this new tool, et cetera, et cetera. Now, I understand this is a multimedia section, this class is multimedia. So when you do multimedia, okay, obviously, your output, it's difficult to show your output on a printed page, right? Di ba? It has to be moving, there has to be sound, lots of color, animation, et cetera, including video. Okay? And you'll find out later on, your multimedia projects, okay, is a natural fit, okay, to this platform that I'm proposing. So moving forward, you know, this is the first year, the multimedia project will be put in a repository like LearnerD, and then say, what's the class multimedia? What's the format of course type? Multimedia system, so you have multimedia system 2013, these are the projects. 2014, these are the projects, moving forward 2015. Going down the line, the rest of the students who will succeed, you will say, "Why, ito na itong ginawa nila, pero mas maganda sa'yo, mas maganda pa yung gawa."